Lagu's warriors, led by Tormod, join the escaped prisoners, and Dayin's army grows ever larger. Its victories at Talrega and other key locations have strengthened its position. The army rides across the land, liberating prisoners from Menian encampments. The Dayin ranks swell with the influx of veteran soldiers, and the men begin to dream of the day when they may retake the capital. Like a fever, conflict grips the nation. The night will be long before this fever breaks. All eyes turn toward Dayin's capital as the liberation begins what all believe will be a long and bloody march.
Thank you. Okay.